What is the one that was taller than this?
She submit.
Huh?
She submit.
But anyway, I will still pray for you and I'll continue the one God wants me to do. Because you will still lose this one. I'm telling you what is there. They are programming that during delivery is complication already. Okay? We don't pray here. It's now you are pleading for
help. Help us, please.
Because I wanted to stand up. You are here, why? What brought you here?
Because we are at Tinata. We went to, she has been going to Tinata at the Biden Hill. So, for this.
I came, I look at you there. I was looking for your wife because of what God showed me.
Yes,
and then, for you to believe, God wanted you to be more strong in the prophecy. And then Lord said, ask him what happened to the other girl. And it is not for you to just stand and say what you are saying. But you need to ask forgiveness from God. And God will see you too.
Help us, please, man of God. Help us. Help us, man of God.
Yeah, but you said no now. Why should
but
I
say married? Married, man of God. You said married. I've never married another wife.
Anyway, the church can bear witness. Did I say where is the other lady you first married? I said, where is the other lady that is like this? Describing her to you. I didn't say lady you married at this invitation. Be with your Lisa. Ask God forgiveness. Be with your Lisa. It is because of that that Satan is profiting. You don't argue when God is talking to you.
Yes,
okay?
Yes, my Lord.
Black child, and I brought her here before she gave death for them. Now there are people who have been able to grab this child because of me.
It's okay. But that's how I'm saying that the one that at the bedtime with him happened. It's not that. Let me come. I will pray for you, God. I'll not look at you. God, look at you. God is seeing the tears of this girl. It is the problem there. Because one thing is first of all clear with you. You have to correct two things. That one you have corrected now. You are asking forgiveness. Another thing, God is not happy with you personally. It's because God called you and you refused to serve him. Have you ever known it that you are called?
No, man of God.
No. But look at the things God has been showing you. The dreams you used to have. It is you to see the dream doing for God. Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
You are not seeing them.
I'm seeing them.
So you cannot tell that you are God. You see?
Everything is down. It's not
I will let you prosper in what is doing, which is not the one supposed to
do.
I want you to vividly remember your dream. In the dream, something happened to somebody. But they were trying to say it happened but to you.
Yes.
But like whether it was like something killed somebody or what happened. Like the way you were, it was like it happened, they killed you. Eh?
Yes,
you remember that dream?
Yes.
Okay. Don't allow that thing to happen. As you leave this church today, go and pick your Bible. You are here with who? Your auntie.
Yes.
You remember before you met this man? Hmm?
Yes.
There was a boy. He was not fair. Hmm? He was not fair. He was black chocolate color.
Yes.
He wanted to marry you.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, man of God.
You remember what the boy went through?
Yes.
What happened?
A boy said he
wants
to marry
you. He said he wants to marry you?
Yes.
What happened? Did you accept?
No.
Hmm?
No.
You said what?
I was thinking about it.
Hmm?
I was thinking about it.
You were thinking about it?
Yes.
Because when you were still thinking about it, I'm surprised about what I'm seeing. Because the boy, you know your family. You know your family. The boy already know your family. We must resolve these things so that I want to pray for you. Everything will be okay. Okay? Did you know that somebody wanted to marry her?
The one that I know is here because I had a interruption with him. So she came and told me I'm going to marry. So the boy, I thought the boy was just joking us. Until when he asked for her that he wants to marry her, I told her that this is somebody's child and just open. I don't even know the parents, I've never seen them, only talk on the phone. They said we should go to the village, we are prepared to go to the village, they get married to the child. And so that's when we went to open.
Just continue asking God for forgiveness and I'll pray for you, okay? Because that way too, you're also having attacked from that side. Okay? But the boy was very disappointed. He was very disappointed. Because you are talking about somebody else, which I'm talking about somebody else.
Empty friend?
Yes. This is an empty friend. Some friend empty, so one flock now. This is not just empty friend, so what will happen now?
I don't pray for us, but I'm still with my child. I pray for us, I show her. So after I say I don't want to see my man, but I don't want to pray for marriage. He said, when he see the plan for cancer, he said, he will marry me, but he will not talk. I said, I don't want to see my man will marry you. I'm still not on friends.
It is a.
I've got other empty friends. He can't get the same one for marriage. What is the same thing for marriage? What don't they say? I always have a master working for marriage.
So I don't say you know your family. Why are you not bringing me? This castle, they cannot be the town where your house.
It can't be my two mother, none of my uncle, the day my auntie, master working for my sister.
When are your family people know?
Yes.
They know you.
Yeah.
So now the person that was the top. Stretch your hand here and pray for them. If your father has mercy upon them. Amen. Thank you, Lord. There is a name you have. And this name is coming from one woman. It's a name from one woman in your family. Come from a woman. And the woman is, I'm not seeing the woman again. It's late. Eh?
My great grandmother is late.
It's late?
Yes.
They gave you the name?
Yes.
What is the name?
Sunem.
Sunem.
Yes.
So Sunem is part of your name, which is not correct. The woman is, was practicing. You understand me? So, and the many times, it is like you are an old woman. You just behave like an old mother. It's affecting you. You are doing it inside their place there. You are there doing it. They are attacking you. Okay? You see that in the dream. Sometimes you will dream, you see an old woman in the dream. Which is this loose woman. But the Bible says, I fight, the Lord fight for the innocent. The Lord fight for the
innocent.
Stand up, you. Why are you nearly here? Why?
I'm here because of my brother's problem.
Your brother?
Yeah.
Do you love God?
Yes, my God.
You are living for him or for God?
For God.
Have you repented? Have you repented?
Yes, my God.
How do you know you have repented? Has he repented?
Yes, my God, because she has been in a born again church before me.
That is the real problem. That is why. Has he stopped sinning? Let me put it like that. Have you stopped sinning?
Yes, my God.
So, but the man of God used to see you. he used to see you?
Only one time.
One time like that? But you didn't go to church?
Yes.
So, are you going there physically or by spirit?
Physically.
Because me, I cannot see somebody coming to church. For example, look at your nose. You have how many earrings in your nose ring?
Two.
Two. Then your earring, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Because first I was Muslim. Just 8 months ago that I just left a Muslim.
Yeah. So that is why you are still wearing it to show that you are a Muslim. I'm asking you that you are still wearing it to show that you are a Muslim.
I just like it.
Yeah, you like it.
Yes.
So it's not a show of Muslim. It's because you like it. It's not Muslim matter. So don't bring Muslim matter. Eh? You like it, right? Amen. Yeah. Don't talk about Muslim here. You know, they need to cancel you. Hey, sir. You say you are a believer since. Eh? You are enter which time? Is that long now?
Just now.
You are going to give for how long now?
Just now.
Just now. Your wife will be free.
Thank you. Thank you, man of God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
So, stand up. I'll pray for you. They'll know I'll pray to you, bro.
Amen.
Thank you, man of God.
Every curse and plague of the devil in your life. Jesus!
D'où viennent les complications?
And if it is from the devil, God cancel it now. I don't care whether they tell you what in the hospital, but I am calling that girl child in that womb. I told you it's a big deal. Calling that girl child in that womb. Girl child, have nice hairs. Receive nice hairs. Let your head be formed back well. Everything about you should be okay. In the name of Jesus! They want go, they give you in hospital, you say what? Eh?
Girl child.
It's a girl child. Are you saying God's echography? Girl child. Be free. Be free in the name of Jesus. Jesus.
Thank you.
He will not leave you.
He
will leave you. He will hear. I said you must marry them. Women! Be careful. Now, this other new person also, he was having an affair with you.
Yes, man of God.
You go fornicate the name.
The name.
I don't say the name. I said you go fornicate, you say the name. This new man, not so.
Yes, man of God.
You go and fornicate and you go church. I asked you whether you have stopped sinning, you say yes.
Your brother has said
you have been a believer since a day come to a day. So you want to come with your sister now again. He declined. He don't want responsibility again. You know, you will be looking at outside, God is seeing every detail. You cannot know your sister. The only one that can know your sister is Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.
This land is whose land? There is this land. Because I want to tell you the story of the land.
The land is not my land.
I know. Am I still your land?
It's the boy that you said that is fair, it's his land. It's not my land.
Because I saw this your two eyes on the land. Look the words! You
tell me about Jesus Christ.
I saw this your two eyes on the land. Looking at Adam, sees. Talk, you want to say what?
I'm going to land where I'm talking of. I'm not mad for the line. For the
what?
Line.
No. I said, what? You are not having issue with the boy.
I have issue.
Yeah.
But the boy told me that you buy my own land.
I'm just advising you, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't look at the boy's land.
Yes,
because the boy is just, you are yellow seed. Look, the other girl is not yellow. The other girl, the boy has is black.
Yes, ma'am.
You know the girl. It's wicked. The girl is wicked. You know the love.
It's true.
The girl don't see the past around the man.
Very well.
So, for now, I can only advise you to make sure that you be careful with this yellow man. Talk with him for the yellow man. Very well. For your husband, talk with him. Very well. Now, where you go now? You are not going anywhere, you must marry them. This is something I'm telling you. This black girl, they have programmed to look for some people to come and meet you and beat you where well. I'm telling you what is this one. Be careful though. Yeah. Because the girl say, the man know you. Now you know they take care of her again the way he was doing. And you understand it now? So they are planning to look for you. When they will meet you. So, you are right to leave the yellow man. You be correct.
Thank you,
mother.
Thank you.
You know that you know.
Hey!
This is really deep. I want to pray for you. No, for this case, man don't know what's going to be again. It is one of
my. I said, you know.
Yeah, for my side, just cry.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.